aan het fietsen.
Ja, nog 10 seconden. 9, 8. Je bent er toch niet. Hé, Jasser!
Yes, hello. What's the reason why you're too late?
I was at the wrong classroom for my lesson, so I was at the wrong lesson.
I see.
And then I was too late to quickly run to my other classroom, so I had to get this.
What's the consequence of the red note?
Then I have to be at school at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning.
At 8 o'clock, okay.
And normally you have to be at school at 8:30, so it's 30 minutes earlier just for being a bit late.
All right, thank you for the interview.
Okay. Yeah.
Why are you too late?
I had a flat tire. I just discovered this morning.
And what are the consequences?
Well, you get this this small note on which Bart, the dag coordinator in Dutch, says that you are too late, and on Monday you should appear on 8 o'clock in the morning.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. This is our school library. Bike to school?
2 minutes. I live about 5 streets away.
And you think biking to school is a great solution?
Yeah, I think so. I wouldn't know how to get to school on another way.
Thank you very much.
What does it take for you to bike to school?
It takes about half an hour because I live in a different town called Lava.
Oh, and why do you take the bike when you live in a different town, not the bus or something else?
Well, it's good for your condition and your health, and well, you feel better. You can wake up in the morning and you arrive fit at school, so that's good.
Thank you. What does it take you to go to school?
A half hour.
Alright. Because you live in a different town?
Yes, I'm living in Luna and Vecht.
Okay. Is it better than the bike?
Yes. Because the bike, it costs a lot of energy and school very
good. Okay. Oh, thank you.